Ready for them?
Yes.
Let's go.
If you're here, then you already know who she is, and that is one of the most important musical figures of our time. Lydia Tari Betacapa from Harvard. She got her PhD in musicology from the University of Vienna, specializing in the indigenous music. As a conductor, Tar began her career with the Cleveland Orchestra, one of the so-called Big Five. A string of important posts followed, including the Philadelphia Orchestra, the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, the Boston Symphony Orchestra, until she at last arrived here at our own New York Philharmonic. With the latter, she organized the Highway 10 Refugee Concerts, 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 Refugee Concerts in Zatari, which were attended by over 75,000 people. She's become particularly well known for commissioning contemporary work from, among others, Jennifer Higdon, Caroline Shaw, Julia Wolfe, and Hildur Gunadottir.